Hey everybody, it's Wednesday, August 7th. I just woke up, got a good night's sleep last night. So we're gonna get it back out and run again today. I think I'm gonna try to go longer, but the pace isn't gonna be as fast, kind of more easier, kind of go along, get the miles in today. And then maybe Thursday, get a speed workout in, take Friday off because my autistic daughter, Magnolia, she's always home on Friday, so I just like to take the day off and just hang out with her, and then run over the weekend. Anyways, feeling pretty good. Important thing is always get enough sleep when you're running, so that you guys, the recovery is amazing, so you can get out and keep on doing it again and again and again. I also probably do some weightlifting and yoga today also, so. But anyways, I'm up, it was a good night's sleep, and gonna start stretching and drinking some water and getting my body ready for a run. So I will see you off the trails. All right, take care. Oh, can't stop me now. Trails and did 10 miles today in about 1 hour and 27 minutes. Went out pretty easy and just kind of stayed steady pretty much the whole way. But I did get it done. It was awesome when I was out there. So many teams are getting ready for their fall cross country season, so it was cool seeing all the kids getting out there and running and getting their runs in and getting ready for their season. But yeah, it was perfect 63 degrees weather today, and so I was able to move smoothly around and get my 10 mile run in. So, but anyways, staying consistent and keep running is the biggest thing to make you a better runner, and following a good plan. After you get all your good base training in, finding a good plan to follow and just sticking with it and challenging yourself daily will get you to be a better runner. So, but anyways, we got less than 2 weeks to go, and I will be doing that Mendon 5K and hoping to break 20 minutes. So stay tuned and we'll let you see if we can get there. Take care. God bless. Love y'all. Thank you for being here. Subscribe if you're not subscribing. I'm going to make this channel all about running, my running journey as a 42-year-old, and bettering myself each and every day to become the best runner I can. So anyways, take care. Have a great, awesome Wednesday. Bye.